Breaking news in Brooklyn. Police are investigating after a construction worker was shot and killed in East New York. It happened just before noon at the NYCHA Boulevard houses. A gunman reportedly walked up to the victim and fired 8 shots at point blank range. The victim, a man in his 30s who was on a break from his job at the time, died at a hospital. Police said the gunman took off in a silver sedan. No word yet on a possible motive.